Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind being bent on rambling to Ireland, I did fly. I stepped on board a vision ship, I sailed with the wind, and soon I came to anchor at the cross on Spancil Hill. It been on the 23rd of May, the day before the fair, in my ransoms and daughters, they were assembled there. The young, the old, they were curious combinations at the cross on Spancil Hill. I went to see my neighbors to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met the tailor, he's old as ever still. Sure he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spancil Hill. I played a flying visit to me first and only love. She's as pure as any lily and as above. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." He's now a farmer's daughter and the pride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I stood and kissed her like in the days of yore. She said, "Johnny, you're only joking, like many's a time before. The buck, he crew and more, and then he crew both loud and shrill. And I awoke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill. And I awoke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill."